there were other predators more easily spotted. As fish go, Xiphactinus was gigantic, up to 17 feet long. More than twice the size of the little female dolly, it was a hunter that could kill quickly. And this day, one did.